in heritage, this kind of issues. For example, the Sharia law doesn't prevent alcohol in, to be served in a Muslim country. Well, I think that if you look to this, I think it is something is good. You see how many victims we have from the alcoholic, you know.
So, and, so we yeah. will